Hey guys, welcome to Free Sacred Lab. Suppose you are outside of your home and listening to your favorite music or calling someone on your Bluetooth headset, and suddenly
battery is low
and unfortunately you are not carrying your power bank with you. Then this little guy will help you. This is a on-the-go charger which will allow you to charge your headphones directly from your phone's charging port. This device consists of two micro USB connectors connected back to back. But it's not so simple that you can successfully make your own by connecting the power wires directly. To make this, you will need a trick to let your phone know that you want power output from it. Then your phone will turn on the OTG host to power up your headphone. So what's the trick? Well, watch this video till the end, everything will be clear to you. Now without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. So guys, first we need to take our micro USB connectors from our old cable. We need two such connectors to connect them, plus to plus, minus to minus. We need to flip one connector, then it will be connected straight. So I am connecting the first one and then the second one with a small piece of wire. Please double check the connection polarities, because we love both our phone and the headphones. Here is our device, but it's not completed yet. We need to enable our phone's OTG facility to get power from it. So let's say we will connect this pin to our phone and the other one to the headphone. Our micro USB connector contains 5 tiny pins inside. We have to sort the 2 extreme right pins, then our phone will recognize this connector as an OTG device. So let's open it. Here's the 2 pins we have to sort. Adding some soldering plugs, I am soldering them carefully. Now our connections are complete. To avoid short circuit, I am adding some tape. And it's time to cover it with the housing. If it's not fitting correctly, we have to adjust it with soldering iron. And finally, our connector is complete. It's time to test it. Here's my phone, the headphone, and the connector itself. And see, it's working. Now you can make your own and use it while traveling or so. I hope you liked this video. If so, don't forget to like, share, and of course subscribe this channel to get more such DIY electronics related videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.